Hello everyone, today we will learn a new word and we will also learn how to pronounce it clearly. So the word is sphygmomanometer. I'll say it again, sphygmomanometer. The PH here should be pronounced as F, like in ophthalmologist, right? So sphygmomanometer, sphygmomanometer, sphygmomanometer. This is an instrument to measure blood pressure. So it's made up of three different words, sphygmomanometer, and we are going to break it down here. So sphygmos, like the fruit fig, sphygmo. Sphygmo means pulse, and manometer means pressure meter, an instrument to measure pressure in a fluid. Manos means thin, it can be sparse or scattered. Meter is, it's the English meter, it's instrument for measuring. A sphygmomanometer, also known as a blood pressure meter, blood pressure monitor or blood pressure gauge, is a device used to measure blood pressure. So there are types of sphygmomanometers. There are two types, one is manual and digital sphygmomanometers. Manual sphygmomanometers are used in conjunction with a stethoscope, because they cannot work without a stethoscope. So this one is the mercury sphygmomanometer, and this is a aneroid sphygmomanometer. This is also still manual only. And the last one should be familiar to all of you. This is a digital sphygmomanometer. It shows the systolic, diastolic pulse. So let's recap. So we saw a new word, it's called as sphygmomanometer, an instrument to measure blood pressure. Sphygmos, manometer. So all these three words combined together forms sphygmomanometer. It's very easy, now you can say it along with me. Sphygmomanometer, sphygmomanometer, sphygmomanometer. Okay, all right, see you again in next video. Thank you, bye bye.